came to the beach, as usual, at 7 o'clock in the morning, and I didn't even have time to start my running as I saw the car, the security car, and the voice in the mic was yelling at me,
"Man, leave the beach now! Now!"
I just looked around thinking, oh, maybe that's not given for me,
and when he just got, even with me in the car, so I asked him, "Sir, why do you want me to leave? Is anything wrong?" And he says,
"Man, looks like you don't read the newspaper, so when you listen to the news, there's a thunderstorm and lightning coming this way, so it's very dangerous. You need to leave the beach now."
Okay, I thought to myself, that's good advice, I didn't know that. So I left the beach, and I was thinking to myself, thank you, Pompano Beach Patrol, for saving our lives and letting us know what is going on.
Good job, Pompano. Good job. Thank you.